Fitted top with perhaps the under, not wire.
No, no.
You know, the crossover.
So maybe a little cami or something?
Yeah, but mm-hmm. something that sort of fits in under there.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, with our saggy baggies, what we do is we fit them from down here.
Mm-hmm.
So it's making sure, lean forward, making sure all the breast is in.
Mm-hmm.
Bring it up, turn it over.
Yep.
Pull the top down. Do that with one at a time. It works.
I'm still gobsmacked as to how they stay there. Now, I'm wearing them myself. I wore them around the house last night. I did the washing. I even kept putting my hands up to make sure that they would. They're not. Well, I might be moving slightly. Look at this. I'll do a little bit of a fandangle. How's that? The things I do for TVSN, let me tell you. But seriously, it is not moving anywhere.
They are guaranteed. They are guaranteed not to fall down.
But how? I still can't. The concept, I mean, you're probably at home going, how do they work? They do work. And I guess it's a combination, certainly, of the material.
It is.
Because that, as you feel it, it's sort of like the softest foam that will have the material actually not adhere to it and certainly not cling to it, but grip it. That's
it
what
does.
I like about
yeah.
it. And then it's definitely the shape, isn't
yes,
it?
The shape, what it's made out of, the material it's made out of, and the shape is what the secret is behind that, and then the clothing over the top.
You're a clever lady, aren't you? Just incredible. It really is. Because as I said, it's one of those things when we think in terms of bras, and I'm sure there's so many women at home that can really relate to what I'm saying, there are so many complications that you have with the with bras ordinarily that when you think about it, the straps that dig into you, the hooks and the eyes at the back, the fact
yep.
that a bra would normally stretch out of shape the longer we wear it, and the comfortable aspect of it. I must say, when I wear bras, I can't wear a bra that doesn't have an underwire because it just, my breasts just don't sit properly. It's terrible.
They're sitting all right.
I've got no complaints. It's just incredible.
Yes. It certainly is.
Unless I have a sort of a properly padded bra with, you know, with all the right wiring and what have you, they're not where I want them to be. Whereas putting these in have done the trick. Quite remarkable. You're very clever.
And can you honestly say that you feel quite comfortable?
I really do. And that was the thing. Because we're all very self-conscious about it, well, I must say, and you'll find this at home too, and please do yourself a favour. You know you've got your 30-day money-back guarantee. Take advantage of that. Don't just put them on, wear them for 5 minutes and go, oh, they feel strange. No, I can't take it. Oh, they're not good, and send them back. Give it a couple of days to give them a try.
And don't fiddle.
And yes, that's the key, isn't it, Kelly?
Yes.
Because that's what we are inclined to do, aren't we? We're inclined
yes.
to go, oh, I'm going to forget about them.
None of this, that. Just put them in place, leave them there,
mm-hmm.
forget them. And you will forget you're wearing them because they feel like nothing.
Yes, it's so true. We've got Crystal back with us and she's got a beautiful top on that is obviously a strapless top. Now, ordinarily, you would have to get a strapless bra for that. That's not the case here. Now, again, in case you've just tuned in and you're probably thinking, oh, are we selling the top? Is that what it's all about? Not at all. What we're talking to you about is what is actually underneath it. So I'm going to ask you to just whip your hand in and whip it out for us, which is just amazing. Now, you would be an A cup. Yes?
Yeah.
or would you say fried eggs? Sunny side up? Well, to me, the easiest way now, look at that, in seconds is all it takes. So really, Kelly, this would be ideal not only for summer when we think about backless dresses, etc.,
yeah.
but right through winter as well.
Yeah, that's the winter jersey there Crystal's got mm-hmm. on. This is a bra replacement, Susie.
Yes.
It's once you purchase a pair of these, you won't wear a bra again. This is right through from one season to the next.
Now, before you go, Crystal, or are you going to change again? Great, because I'm going to get you to jump up and down and do some active things in a moment too. Because I think that's important. It's all very well to sit down and you think, oh, yeah, that's fine. But you want to be active. You want to be able to simply pop them in and know that you can do everything that you want to do in them. The one that it interests me is the fact that you can swim in them.
Yes.
Because often we get swimsuits that tend to just flatten us. And they're so unflattering.
Exactly. So it's the same. As the audience has seen Crystal putting them in, taking mm-hmm. them out, the same with your swimwear. Mm. You know, either your little boob tube bikinis, mm-hmm. you know, like with the boob tube top, or the one-piece costume. Mm-hmm. Same thing. Just put them on over your breast and away you go. Go swimming.
It's wonderful that you've kept them so affordable as well. I mean, we are talking about under $40, 11764, 3950. Extra large has gone. Small, medium and large are left. Now, large in black and white have just gone limited. So if you wanted the large in black or white, you'd best get on those phones. 132310, have your membership number ready, your credit card handy, and quote 11764 if you want to use easy order. If you'd rather talk to the operators, hit zero. Or don't forget tvsn.com.au. It is a secured site. It's very safe to order from it. And if you needed to know what size fits what, AA to an A is a small, a full A to a B is a medium, and a full B to a regular C is a large. We've sold out of extra large, and at the rate we're going, large is going to be very, very closely followed. We are talking about a bra that has no straps, no hooks, no adhesives, no seams. You can run, you can jump, you can skip, you can swim, you can hop, you can dance. It will not fall off. You can wear backless outfits. You can wear sideless outfits. You can wear every sort of outfit you want without having to worry. Which is great. And Kelly was having a little bit of a chuckle there because she was watching Crystal doing a bit of an experiment to see, jumping around the studio to see how sturdy they are. They don't move anywhere. Now, the next top that Crystal has on is actually not a tight-fitting top either. No. And I think that's a good point too. There are so many of you, I'm sure, watching that are thinking, oh, well, I don't want to wear a tight top. You don't have to wear a tight top, believe me. Now, let's have a look at this one. This looks so... All our clothes look so good on you, Crystal. That's beautiful. Now, that's divine. Okay, do a little bit of a jumping up and down for me and... Fantastic. Throw your arms up in the air. They will not... Because that's the thing that you think's going to happen. You think they're going to fall out yep. from underneath you, but no. they're not.
Definitely not. And they won't.
Now, if someone was... as we had the case of someone phoning earlier, felt that their breasts were perhaps hanging a little lower than they wanted to, this will have them sitting up in the right spot, won't it?
It will. It'll put their breasts back where they should be. Mm. But like I said, when gravity is kicked in, we all have to accept that. So, you know, you won't be able to wear a really loose top like... you normally would, unless you had that little cami underneath. Mm-hmm. And for the ladies where your bust has moved from there to perhaps there, mm-hmm. or even a little lower, then as I demonstrated before, would you like me to demonstrate again, just in case
I'd
the ladies...
I'd love you to. That would be fabulous, because we have new people tuning in all the time. So if you've just joined us, this is the latest. This is brand new, the first time that we've seen it here at TVSN. And I guess it's almost exclusive to TVSN. This is not available in retail stores. You might do that further down the track, but it's not available now. So if you wanted to have a bra that was strapless, no adhesives, no seams, no hooks, no straps, no nothing... this is the way to do it. 11764 3950. We've sold out of extra large and we're getting very close to losing our large also. Okay.
Now we're demonstrating for the ladies that where gravity has kicked in. Or, you know, from having children. Mm. It's either from having children or as we get older, girls, we all understand. Now, it's just a matter of holding the cup down, instead of just putting on like that, if gravity has kicked in, lean a little forward, put the cup down there, bring your breast up into the cup and put it over like that, in the position where you want your bust to stay. And then, of course, you bring your clothes down over the top. Mm. And they will stay there, and they will keep your breast in the position that you want them and the where they should be.
Yep. You know. Clever. This is Kelly. She's the inventor of this incredible product. And if you would like one, hurry, because large is almost sold out. 11764. We've sold out of the extra large. The large is... Oh, and be quick for white in small, Kirsten has just told me as well. $39.50, free delivery, 30-day money-back guarantee. Now, we have, Miss Carla King-Turner, one of our presenters, is on the phone. Hello, Miss Carla.
Hi, Susie. How are you?
Excellent. Yourself?
I'm really good. I'm actually getting ready to do the next show, but I had to phone you from the change room and just tell you my story, because I can't wait to try this product. I paid $50 for a double-sided tape piece of cardboard that I had on for less than a minute and had to pull off. It was so uncomfortable and just simply did not work.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so that... I can't wait to try. I can't believe how much difference it makes on the model that we have in the studio, but also that it actually works. It's incredible.
It's just extraordinary. And the great thing, Carla, is that it works on if you've got no bust, and it also works if you've got a big bust as well. You know, often you get these products and they will work on someone that's got no bust because they've got no bust. But when you get any sort of weight within your cup size, all those other products just go right out the window. And price-wise too, you paid $50.
I did, and I got a whole bunch of... I've got all this double-sided tape that I'll never use. In fact, I'm going to throw them out. They're just taking up room now. I've never worn them. They were so uncomfortable. And as you were saying, gravity hasn't been kind to me either. You know, and there's so many different dresses and tops we want to wear as we get older. And if it's a case that we just can't find the support, it's so disappointing that you can't wear these lovely clothes. So thank you so much. I've forgotten the guest.
Kelly,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
For bringing such a wonderful product to us all.
Oh, you're more than welcome.
Carla, thank you for sharing that with us too. Often it's a bit hard talking about bus, isn't it, at times, particularly on national television.
But it's a subject very close to my heart, so thank you very much.
I think it's close to all our hearts.
Literally.
Yes, exactly. Thanks, Carla. Much appreciated. What show have you got coming up if people are watching us live?
Oh, fashion.
Oh, beautiful. Orientique, no doubt.
Yes, we do. So stay tuned for that, everyone.
Oh, sure will. And, of course, no doubt you'll point out if there's any outfits in there that would certainly suit this as well.
I think that will be a standard line from here on in,
Wonderful. That's great. Thanks, Carla.
Okay, see you later.
Thank you. That's Carla King-Turner, one of our presenters. And I don't think there is one of us that doesn't have a horror story to tell about trying to keep our bust where it should be and trying to wear things. And even if you just... And I tell you, that was the other thing that really captured me. When you consider, if you look at those horrible tape things that you put all over you and try to keep your bust in shape, it of course doesn't protect the nipples. And often you find when you're wearing fashion and they're exposed, you just feel really uncomfortable. The beauty of these, with this wonderful, very soft foam that's over it, is that it is going to conceal all of that, and therefore you're going to feel far more self-conscious, less conscious, or not self-conscious is what I'm trying to say, about going out in something a bit daring, because this really is going to cover up the bits that you want covered up.
Of course it is.
Now, Crystal is wearing one of my favourite outfits. I absolutely adore this. This is called Party, this dress, and I just love it. One of the interesting things about this dress, of course, is that you can't wear a bra with it, even if you wanted to. Well, you could wear a strapless bra, I guess, but you could also get all of that side fat and back fat, etc. And in this case, she, of course, has put in bust free into that, and it makes such a difference.
Can you take one out?
I would love you to take one out. You're getting quite used to that now for us, aren't you, Crystal? That's great. So there we are. You can see Crystal is an A cup, or you might even be a double A, would you be?
Maybe an A.
An A?
Days.
Yeah, oh, good day, Janae. Depending on the type of the time of the month, you could get up to an A. There you go. And that, of course, would then give you a beautiful line. And there's a lot of women I know that probably don't have as big a bust as they do hips. You know, you might be that traditional pear shape, in which case you might say, and I've had a lot of girls say this to me, I've tried and tried and tried and tried to lose weight, my hips are too big. If that's your shape, that's your shape. You can only lose so much weight. But what you need to do, of course, is to balance the top part. So being able to use bust free, adding that to it. Now, could you also put this into your existing bra, or it really wouldn't be necessary, would it?
No, why would you want to?
True. You know, I just
why, yeah. why would you want to? No, this is a bra replacement. So why the straps and why the back, and when
You're
this
so
does
right.
exactly the same thing.
Now, you haven't worn any other bra now for about 2 years, have you?
Exactly. I've actually put one on and I would have lasted a half an hour and thought, my God, how uncomfortable is that, and was it for so many years, and couldn't wait to put the bust free back on.
Because I'm told by proper corsetiers that we should in fact have our, if you're wearing conventional bras, you're supposed to have changed them every 6 months because they stretch out of shape so much,
yes,
for having to wash them, that it actually doesn't do your bust any good if you're not wearing the right bra for your shape and size because of all of the restrictions that you get. With this, that's no worries about that at all anymore, is it?
No, it's definitely it's a health product for your breast.
Now, speaking of that health aspect, because that is one of those, we've actually got another testimonial here from A. Glover, and this is again from your website. I work as a nurse and I was sick and tired of the straps of my bra falling down all the time. I tried the bust-free bra when I saw it on TV. I was surprised as I really didn't think they would do all they said it would, but I have not worn anything else since. I'm hooked. It's gorgeous. I'm sure we'll get lots and lots of our customers writing to us and telling us how much they love it as well. Extra large has gone. Large in both colours is limited, and that's ideal if you are a full B cup or a regular C cup for the large. The small in the white is also limited, and now, black in small is not too far behind that either. Let's run through the size chart. 11764, remember this is free delivery. It's only $39.50 for a set. And if you are a double A to an A, you would be a small. If you're an A to a regular B, you would be a medium. If you are a full B to a regular C, you are a large. And if you're bigger than that, I'm sorry, we've sold out of all the other ones as well. Now, we've had a customer request to see how to actually put it in, up and in and out and on. So we've asked Crystal. So what I'm going to ask you to do, if it's not too much trouble, is I would like you to take the two of them out,
yep,
if that's
no
okay.
Problem.
That'd be wonderful. She's such a brave girl, isn't she? Which is terrific. Good stuff. Now, I might get you to turn side on for us, if you wouldn't mind, and we'll stay there. Just stay straight on like so. That's great. Excellent. Now, we have got the bust free. If you're like Crystal and you don't have sufficient bust size that you want to balance your hips, etc., please feel free to put them on. You know you've got your 30-day money-back guarantee on this. You can either exchange them if the size isn't there. Look at that. Instant bust. We just love it. And then we'll get you to turn side on again for us. And look at that. They really look so natural, Kelly. That's what I like about them.
Yes, that was a little time consuming there to get exactly the right shape that everybody would be happy with.
Mm.
Not just myself, but everybody. And we managed to do that.
Because they're the things I would imagine that you would have to think about. You'd have to think about the shape. Yeah. You'd have to think about what you would actually make them out of, how long they're going to last.
Yeah.
And of course, the comfort and the fit of them, the fact that there's no straps, no hooks. I love the fact that there's no adhesives to them. And when I think about some of the others that are, you know, we often refer to them as chicken fillets because that's what they look like. But what they do is they seem to sort of sit, I don't find that they stay on without putting a bra on or without putting a really tight top on. There are so many disadvantages of so many things that are on the market today. This is quite revolutionary.
And they have been known to fall down, those stick-on adhesives.
Oh, yes, and it always happens at the worst time.
Exactly, yes. Yeah. And who wants that embarrassment?
No. And also, often you can see tape. If people have got sort of sexy outfits on and they've taped their busts up, and then you find that the dress moves a bit and all you can see is all this adhesive tape. Yeah. Or heaven forbid, when we were young, we used to put little Band-Aids on as well, didn't we?
Susie, could I make another comment?
Please.
You know, ladies like to go out and buy sexy lingerie and, you know, we are the first to admit, or I am the first to admit, bust-free is not sexy looking, but geez, your clothes can be.
Yes. Yes.
You know, you can buy the most sexiest clothes and wear this. So you're not going to see it anyway.
No. Now, if I wanted to have something a bit lower, am I able to cut them to shape, or will that ruin the whole
way? That would ruin it.
Yeah, right.
You'll find that when you're talking about low, once you get used to wearing them, they will sort of mould to the shape of your breast. Mm-hmm. And you'll learn that if you want a better cleavage, you will move them that little bit to the side.
Gotcha.
And you still won't lose that nice bust shape, but you're getting that better plunge here. And I think you'll find that if you've got the right size for your breast, you won't need to try and cut anything off that because wherever you sit your top, this will suit the breast.
And I love the fact that you can use these swimming. If you've got a swimsuit that absolutely flattens you, these will look fabulous. Now, a couple more questions to ask you before we finish up.
Yes.
One is, what about if you're pregnant?
Not a problem.
No?
You may have to buy a couple of different sizes along the way.
Yes.
But, I mean, the fact that there's a wash and wear, if there's any milk leakage, not a problem. Throw them in the machine,
exactly.
Wash them.
Exactly.
And if you've lost your bust, you can either keep them for that enhancement look or just get another pair and go back to your normal size.
So it really is ideal, no matter what you want them for. If it's a medical reason, perhaps you've got something, you might have some moles, etc., that are rubbing against your bra strap. You may have had to have some sort of surgery, in which case you may have lost a breast, or you might just, for whatever medical reason, can't wear a bra. Or if you're just fashion conscious and you want to be able to go out and try on any clothes and not be restricted in what you can wear. Oh, we've gone officially limited on every single size. 11764 3950, free delivery. We only have small, medium and large left. This is the size chart for you. If you've got a double A or a regular A, you're a small. A full A and a regular B, you'd be a medium. A full B and a regular C, you're a large. But I'm sorry, we have sold out of extra large. You've got to be really quick for large. And in fact, we are limited on every single size and colour. Your choice of black and white. I have to finish up, first of all, by thanking Crystal, but more importantly, bowing to you and saying, Kelly, thank you so much for coming up for the first time with a product that really works. It's wonderful. Thanks again.
Thanks for
your company. Remember your 30-day money-back guarantee, and we will exchange as well. Thanks to the hard-working crew, and for now, you can always look great with Bust Free.